Let's play gaming classics like Sonic the Hedgehog, Super Mario, Kirby, and Mega Man. So sit back, relax, enjoy another hit-up-to-a-field episode of Retro Mania. Take it away, Jimmy.
Alright, so once again, I'm still here. Need some pointers? Sure, why not? Time your jumps and grab coins along the way. Wee. Jump onto the next barrel before colliding. I was actually, okay, beats the jump. Miss it, and you'll change course. Okay, it looks like you're ready, so I'll send you on your way. All right, wait, he has something important. Almost forgot to tell you. Leap over the fish that pop up, or you'll lose coins. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna be robbed by fish. So, Whoa. Don't fall, Mario. Don't fall. Mario fell. Coins. Money. Money. I want some money. Yeah, this music's actually bad. I listened to it a bit before I started recording. It is terrible. Just picture this stuff faster. It doesn't sound any better. Okay. Apparently jumping doesn't work. Ow! I felt safer on this side. Where's all the fishies I was all bragged up about? Beware of fishies. They'll rob you. I wish they could show you how much coins you collected. Whee! Got a coin. Got another coin. Coin. Oh, fishy! Ow! She robbed me. That was a trick coin. Hit the coin, a fishy comes at ya. Okay. Fuck you, Mario. Roll your barrel gently down the stream. Merrily. Oh, you stupid fucking fish. Fuck you, fish. Don't know how I managed that one. Fuck you, fish. Got the coin. Yeah, I am choosing very poorly. I could have got like 20 coins back there. But this time I'm hitting the barrel. Mario fell. Fuck you, Mario. Okay. Keep on going. Could this be any longer? Damn. Oh, ow, my bomb. How convenient, I just jumped on somebody's head. Wasn't that fun? You got 38 coins. Trade the coins you got for Diaz got from Diaz River for frog coins. As a first time bonus, I'll give you one frog coin for every 60 of your coins. If you didn't know, frog coins are green ones. The tadpole pond got more info on. Okay, so apparently the green coins are very important. you got 38 coins, but that's not enough to cash in, so I'll hold on to them for you, okay? Come back. Oh, so what, you just robbed me, old man? Here's something I picked up. You can keep it for good luck. Wait, what did I get? Nook shell. That spring's gonna let me do that again. But you know what? I don't want to do it again. Not right now. I know for future reference. Oh, I jumped off. I know for future references, green coins, very valuable. I guess. Don't even know if frog coins do. If I realize they're important in the future, I'll come back here. If not, who cares? See, I just think of green as bad. You know what I mean? I understand the color, but they give you no heads up that green coins are good. Usually green stuff is usually bad in games. They usually mean poison. Hence, when I get turned poison, I end up turning green. So, you automatically assume green is bad. Where am I? Does not feel safe. I'm gonna get attacked. Can I jump in the water? Nope. Getting tired. Melody Bay. Uh-oh, now what? Pay note by jumping on the tadpoles. That doesn't seem nice. Let's hear your melody. They won't play with strings, so go and meet Frog Foolish first. Okay. Who the fuck is Frog Foolish? I don't care. I wanna progress. Save point. Yeah. Play just for a little bit longer, just because I just started this new episode, so I don't want to cut it short. Oh, this music is horrible. Who the hell is this? I am the composer, Toad Off Sky. I am trying to create my next masterpiece, but I've got composer's block. Toad Off Sky, you want a music lesson from Wa? Not really, but I'll say yes, just because. Let's get started by reading notes. See the five lines. Between second line, second and third line, from the top lies Do. Do, whatever that is. Keep going up. The notes are Do, Re, Mi. Go down and you'll get Do, Ti, La, So, Fa. You learned this in grade 2. Feels like an opening. No, this is just draggy. I'll go to the other path. Oh, music is driving me crazy. They could really pick stuff a little more upbeat or a little more exciting than it's kinda just so And I'm guessing if I wasn't playing this a little slower, I'd be like, din, 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 din. Well, actually, that's actually sounding good. But it probably won't sound like that. It'd be like, din, 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 din. Yeah, that was still getting annoying. Oh god, I talked to her. Do I have a music lesson from Moi? No, leave me alone. I wanna leave. Well, be that way. Well, I am. Fuck you. Oh god, this is so terrible. I froze. Why did I freeze? Quick save. Oh fuck, okay. That kinda scared me. Because of that, I'm just gonna do a quick save. That kinda scared me. God, this is just irritating. And it doesn't change. The nails on a chalkboard to me. Oh, God. How come there's just like just no one just plain old rock here? Ah, that's why. Uh-oh, tadpole. He's gonna get me. Can you talk? Hi, can I help you? Where the hell am I? Oh, the frog. Mallow, it's you! We've heard all about your adventure with Super Mario! You guys beat up Balloon, right? That just happened 30 seconds ago! How can you find out? Nobody was there! You know about that? See, Mallow, the waterways of the world bring news to us here. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that fits to here. They don't explain how! Are you really the Super Mario? I'm sorry, I can just picture that tadpole saying it like that. Hey everybody, you never guess who's here! Holy fuck, look at them all! He is a real thing, but he doesn't look anything like I thought he would. They do say he can jump better than a froggy. Okay. I wonder if it's only a rumor. Oh, watch, I'm gonna jump. Uh-oh, here we go. Boing. Whoa, I did not know I could jump like that. Wait, they're clapping? Wait. How are they clapping? They're fucking tadpoles! A grasshopper. What's new? Wait, who the hell is clapping? Oh, he finally decides to leave after everybody else ducks under. Grandpa, Marlo's been helping me. I know, child. That rainstorm we just had, that was you, wasn't it? Well, at least this year is kind of honest, you know, some rainstorms, at least it actually happens. Watch it up there. You're supposed to make me look like I'm floating here, okay? God, speed this up. Oh, wow, he's floating. Well, there's a shadow behind him. Wonder what that is. He's on a fucking string. They actually show the Boo carrying him, or the cloud dude. Welcome. So you are Mario, yes? I am Frog Fushis. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. You have come to seek wisdom from me, have you not? I've been waiting for you. I'm trying to think of a good voice for this frog. Yes. Old wise people. on, break. Come on, break. Then I'm falling. Aww. But how rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along, and we'll talk. Clear. Full reverse. I can't picture a good voice without Frog. Tadpoles, don't just float there. Make yourself useful. Form a bridge for Mario. That's not nice. Build your own goddamn bridge. So what, I'm just supposed to jump across them? That's not nice. Those are big tadpoles, I have to say. Those are massively big tadpoles. Oh, bigger than Mario's. They're actually bigger than Mario's head. Oh, this is weird. A little island. Yes. Come this way. Sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, children. I'm trying to picture him as one, the guy off of Los Sopranos, but I never really watched that show, so I can't picture the guy's voice. Now let's see what we can do for you. That smithy character that appeared at Bowser's Keep. He is quite formidable, yes. And Mario. You wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But oh, if only that you knew the truth. Toast to it no longer there. Ding, ding, ding! You just have to have that tadpole go by, really? What was that for? Oh, he just... Bowser's Keep, after defeating him, just when you were able to free the princess, you heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split the sky. You really had to do an example? We remember! How do you miss a sword falling from the sky? Whoosh, out of the blue. The shock sent it through you flying. Bowser and Toadstool are still lost somewhere out there. Now, how much do you want to pay? I'll be joining up with Bowser in the future. You're worried about the princess, but first you need to take care of Smithy. I guess that's what it is. His underlings are wrecking. Was one of them. More will be coming.
Grandpa, I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the castle of Mushroom Kingdom. Do you know why it's there?
A star, eh? Most intriguing. This may sound illogical, but I believe shooting stars can grant wishes. And now more than ever, I believe they will play a vital role in the fight against Smithy.
That's a clever name. Really, really clever. Smithy, they could have thought of anything a little more fancier.
Was that too much to absorb? Would you like to recap?
No.
It's quite a situation we have on our hands, isn't it?
Isn't it? biggest map was only the first of many Mario. Some of them make Bowser seem nice. You didn't realize Bowser was pretty much kidnapped Princess Peach almost on a weekly basis. Mallow, you speak as if things do not concern you. You will accompany Mario on his adventure too. Uh oh, that was disappeared.
Grandpa, what are you talking about?
I'm only a simple tadpole. This adventure isn't for me.
God, I had no clue. If he says you're a cloud, I'm just gonna start jumping and dancing.
Say what?
Okay, those are tadpoles there, okay? I don't know if you see my cursor, those black things are tadpoles. A green thing is a Koopa thingy in a cloud. You don't look like a tadpole.
Say what?
Okay. I was sitting here one rainy day enjoying a snack of crickets when I happened to see a basket floating from the falls. I peeked inside. Saw a little baby stare right back at me. The name Mallow was written on his belt. I felt sorry for the little bundle of puff and took him to raise as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic, and I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. Well, whatever. I thought surely this child must be from a far off land.
Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole?
Oh wow, he is so dense. Holy shit, he just jumped. What the fuck, he caused an earthquake. When you jump and cause an earthquake, that's pretty mad. Mallow. Now is not the time to cry. Go with Mario on his adventure and you'll find your real family. Well, he kind of went calm there. Your real mother and father are out there somewhere. Okay.
Mario. He kinda not realize that I called you over here and whispered to you. Okay, so remember this. The boy's magic is sure to come in handy on your adventure. You'll take him along, yes?
I don't know if you guys can hear me saying that.
Grandpa, I won't cry anymore. I'll go on this adventure with Mario and find my real family.
Well, what if I don't want him to come? Then it's settled. You must embark on your adventure immediately. First, go to Rosetown, where they need your help. How? What? Why do they need my help? You can give me that information.
I will be quiet around here with Mallow gone.
Maybe a snack would cheer me up. Yep, eating always makes me feel happy. happened. Whoa, he did jump high. That's right, I almost forgot all about it. I will give you something for the cricket pie you brought me. I know. You shall have the staff I used when I was Mallow's age. Oh, thank God, Mallow's not gonna be a piece of shit anymore. He's gonna be a piece of shit with a staff. He's gonna be shit on a stick. The froggy stick will come in handy. Do not forget to equip it. Thank you. Uh-oh. Two fingers up. So I'm gonna equip that fancy staff, considering he told me not, don't forget. So I'm not gonna forget. And what was I supposed to do again? Okay, give you the froggy staff. Whoa, really? That like almost doubles his stat. Nice. Okay, so what's his nookie knock knock shell? Kick to attack. Awesome. Oh, sweet. Nice. Nice. So, tadpoles, come to me. So, I'm gonna go do a quick save. I feel bad for these tadpoles. Because, you know, I'm just jumping on their heads. They couldn't make a bridge or, you know, some sort of, I don't know, move some fucking rocks so I can jump on. Nope. Just tadpoles. Is there a save near here? I don't want to start any more storyline. Where's the save? I want a save! Fuck you guys, I'm going to a save. Wait, why do I care about a save? I can just do a quick save. Alright, so I'm gonna go here and do a quick save. Thanks for watching, and I'll probably be back tomorrow making some more, but it's like 2 o'clock here, I'm tired, so I'll see you guys later.